Labor Day weekend, 2011, wildfires roared through the state. In Bastrop, the single most destructive wildfire in Texas history wiped out much of the historic Lost Pines Forest. The Bastrop complex fires burned about 34,000 acres, including much of the habitat of the endangered Houston toad. So how did these elusive burrowing toads fare? A lot of it depends on how deep they hunkered down.
What's strange is that it's a mix. Some toads stay shallow. Some stay only an inch or two, or even at the surface of the leaf litter and the mineral earth. Where those toads would have been in a fire like this would have been 100% mortality. Some toads do create burrows and move deeper. And where that happened, there's a chance they could have survived the surface fire and persist today.
Luckily, the fire spared some of the Houston toad habitat. And here, biologists keep a close eye on the survivors.
Inside here, we have four Houston toads that were raised at the Houston Zoo. I come out here and check these every week. Let's see. I feel them. Since it's been so dry, these toads are going deep, and we don't really know exactly how deep they're digging down to find cooler ground and some moisture. That's so cool to watch.
We don't know what Houston toads do in the face of catastrophic fire.
Hey, buddy. There you go.
The issue is they now have to move across this landscape. They have to feed in this landscape. And they have to find breeding ponds in the spring where they're moving maybe miles before they encounter normal habitat again. So there's a lot of things facing them in the next few years that are pretty critical, and none of them are good.